big red round ones, little bitty cherry ones, tomato.
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 Summer winds come and the summer winds go, but I wait and wait for my tomato.
You know who this guy looks like? Fuck, I wonder if this is the guy, the doctor, or the guy that owns the Heart Attack Grill in Las Vegas. He looks like the doctor to me.
He does? Yeah, I've never seen him before, so I don't...
Neither have I.
Actually, I think I've seen an interview with him talking about how it's good for business if his customers die.
Yeah.
It's really interesting. Yep.
I wonder if this is him.
It's like the tobacco industry MO right there.
I wonder if all old white guys look the same. Am I racist?
So lucky strikes there. I'm in.
Good pack of strikes.
Make tomato week. Look, scientists say we got here from the Big Bang. But scientists, y'all can suck on my big thing.
Y'all yeah,
oh, this motherfucker.
Bullshit. If it's heavy, it's gonna fall just like dropping the brick. Suck my scientists say we got here from the Big Bang. But scientists, y'all can suck on my big thing. Y'all say gravity exists.
Do you like bullshit. The flat earth rap?
If
heavy, yes.
Fall just like dropping the brick. Suck my I'm gonna tell y'all motherfuckers that the earth is flat. It ain't no motherfucking ball. How the fuck you believe that? NASA lay some bitches, they ain't go to the moon. Near the grass, and you a bitch, just like Winnie the Pooh.
Just like Winnie the Pooh! Woo! Bars!
Science guy, bitch, fuck you too. The earth flatter than the water at the top of a pool. The earth stationary, bitch, that mean it don't move. In the flat earth wins, the globalists lose. NASA in the Hebrew means liar and deceiver. I'm trying to shut the truth to you brainwashed people. Do you feel like you're moving? Do you see a fucking curve? But when you touch fire, don't that shit burn?
He's not bad. He's not bad.
He's not bad at all.
Even though he's a crazy flat earther, he's got Jesus tattoos on him.
This is too flat.
Delano is out of his fucking mind, man.
Bitch, we just telling you the truth. Flat earthers be the realest. And we get laid because we ain't stupid like you niggas. The government pimps and y'all suck their penis.
Yeah, it's just the government making us believe the world is round for some reason. I don't know why the government needs to make us believe the world is round, but I guess they do.
Look,
damn, they fooled us.
The government fooled me into sucking their penis for this big round blue ball that doesn't even exist. It's Pancake Earther.
He calls people that think the earth is round baller bitches. We've played a bunch of this guy on our show. He's pretty fucking funny.
I see that bitch every day. It's inside the fucking firmament, the way it's in the
Bible. Is it all raps?
Me, I don't give a fuck, you my rival.
Rainbows,
no. This rap is actually really fucking well done.
Yeah, yeah, it's not bad.
The sun and the moon.
I couldn't, like, even though I hate all the flat earther bullshit, I couldn't really
it's
say
crazy to
about
me,
it.
Right? Because up it's, until now, every flat earther rap has been terrible.
There was the one that was, like, directed at us.
Yeah,
I think
it
they
was
called
terrible.
You Rosie O'Donnell
yeah,
or something
yeah.
in it.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. They were fucking terrible rappers, though, so I blew it off. If this guy came up to me and was like, hey, yo, fuck you, Roseanne Candy Bar. Yeah, if he did that, I'd be a little butthurt. I'd be like, damn, Flatpak's pissed.
Flatpak
is angry.
That's even a lower rung than X-Pac on the Pac scale.
Flatpak, too flat. Water. Too flat, Shakur.
Look, scientists say we got here from the Big Bang. Scientists, y'all can suck on my big thing. Y'all say gravity exists. Bullshit. If it's heavy, it's gonna fall just like dropping the brick. Suck my
dude.
Scientists say we got here from the Big Bang. Scientists, y'all can suck on my big thing. Y'all say gravity exists. Bullshit. If it's heavy, it's gonna fall just like dropping the brick. Suck my
damn.
Yeah. this was really fucking good rap for the worst possible reason. This guy's like a legit flat earther, does videos not involving rap.
He just does flat earth videos with no rap.
Oh my god.
A lot of them.
He's a diamond in the rough.
Somebody find a couple of those that we could steal from you guys. This is the not for human consumption lol cow. We're just stumbling on him now.
Pretty much, man. He's like all of the hardcore flat earth thoughts, he has them. Like, we're in a flat earth with the ice wall and we've got the glass like dome over top of us. He did a video where he saw a rocket launch and he's like, why do they turn? Why do they keep going to the east? So they don't hit the glass dome and they can land where we can't see them. He's out of control.
Amazing.
It's funny. but he's out of fucking
amazing.
Control.
This is amazing.
And now, a cremation mortem CMTV exclusive.
This is
frightening.
This is the gold. This is why you watch Cringe Rap.
We love bats and spiders. We also love to scare outsiders. We get together every Halloween to get a bit of culture and to see and be seen. We call her Cree Mama Desiree's her name and get married. Mom's claim to fame walked down the aisle 90 times, not bad. Her first man was a cat named Vlad. All her men died during initiation, but she's got time. Leave your application.
Oh, God, it's so bad.
Yeah, it is.
It's so bad.
This, the synth sounds like farts.
This
too.
Is the cocky horror rap show.
Is this going to turn into an orgy eventually?
I hope. That would save it.
I'm Cremora, not for your coffee. Say I am, I'll rip your face offy. I'm Mama's daughter, cremacious sis.
I'd rip your face offy.
Offy.
They added an E to make it rhyme.
With coffee.
Coffee.
How you ramp.
Prettiest one, how could I miss? When I have a kid, you can bet. When it comes to looks, you ain't seen nothing yet.
This sound, it reminds me of the glow rap.
Oh, it's definitely the glow rap style. I've definitely had like a syllable like coffee, and then I'd be like, rip your lips off B, or rip your lips off C. Like, type. I've done that before, like in a rhyme coupling.
In Pinwheel?
I don't think so. I don't know. It's, but offy.
Meat wad,
like,
get the honeys, hey.
Yeah.
Meat wad, get the money, G.
Yeah, like that. Like that kind of shit.
Yeah.
That sucks.
What? Okay, that took some balls.
What just happened?
Like she had a seizure.
But then you know, you see me on the Saturday Nightmare Show. We show the movies, me and Rasmus.
Oh, okay, she was one of those, like, Elvira.
Knockoff Elvira?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, they're totally having an orgy.
No disputing, but I'll win an Emmy someday. It's true. I've got as good a chance.
I see Teddy Rubskin in the chat. And damn it! I wish Teddy Rubskin was on the fucking show right now.
Yeah.
We're about to end it though, pretty soon here.
Oh, Ben, this is.
We told you we're the Mortems. We love bats and spiders. You know we love to scare outsiders. But more than that, we gotta come clean. We wanna wish you all a happy Halloween. Happy Halloween. Happy Halloween. Happy Halloween.
My body is
still.
I always have a Halloween party. I think I'm gonna play this towards the end of it just to get the fuck out of my house.
Huh?
My body's starting to hurt.
Dude, here's a weird fucking video right here. Oh shit! It's a weird pedo video too. Damn it! Why didn't it download the audio?
Why is he handing out ibuprofen?
Damn it! Never mind.
Oh my god! How could you tease us?
I know.
How could you fucking tease us?
I know, and it's great too.
What?
And he's like trying to offer kids drugs out of the car and shit.
Dude, you gotta.
I don't know why it's.
You gotta
not
find
working.
It. Is that David Liebhardt?
Hey, look at that ibuprofen.
That
kids.
Looks
Take
like
them.
Advil. Fine.
It's okay. Little Jimmy, this will get you fucked up. Some Advil.
Why do we not watch this? Why? I want to watch this so bad. It's not even a cringe rap?
No, it's not.
Oh,
and it's not working right now.
Oh,
so.
Ben! I wanted to watch
I don't even
this.
Remember where I got it from. I'll need someone to... Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, so I guess before we end the show, we didn't do very well with donations tonight, but I'm fine with that. I know we can make it up in the next two episodes. We got to do this.
I want to ask you a bunch of questions, and I want to have them answered immediately.
Immediately.
Ask away, people. People in the Patreon Orn chat. Ask away.
Patreon. Patreon. So we ever talk about the UN and climate change? What'd they say? Are they finally going to do something about it?
I'm going to have to take that out of the title because I don't know what happened to that video. It's not even in the list here or anything.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Thanks for pointing that out, Spec. Good for you.
Ben, did you see the Blue Jackets score?
They lost.
I was going to say a bunch of